The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Shawn Michaels. The showstopper, the icon, the main event. HBK has arrived. Shawn Michaels' career skyrocketed after throwing his tag team partner through a barbershop window.
Like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg. Introducing the challenger from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds. He is the World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
This man, Goldberg, is destroying the competition in WWE and doing so with unbelievable intensity.
It's no secret, Goldberg's on a seek-and-destroy mission, and he plans on accomplishing it through intimidation and brute force.
Tonight's another opportunity for Goldberg to prove he hasn't missed a beat.
And with HBK, you know you're in for a challenge bell to bell. Even if you feel you have him down, his resiliency has become legendary.
Michaels will fight until his last breath. Call it courage, call it stubbornness. Either way, it's an attitude that's produced a Hall of Fame career.
Goldberg fights that off. What a punch.
gets the better of HBK. Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
There's the heel kick.
Ooh. Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Corey, Goldberg is perpetually in the attack position. Is that the approach that will bring him the victory tonight?
Tonight, Goldberg needs to take an extra second to think before he makes a move. Given the force and rate of propulsion in Goldberg's offense, one mistake could take him out of the match for good.
Spinebuster!
Nighty night.
Michaels has to show his resilience after taking that maneuver.
That was Goldberg showing he hasn't missed a step.
Shawn Michaels is running into trouble.
Goldberg's going full force, but is keeping just enough of an even keel to avoid making mistakes.
Suplex!
Oh, saw it coming.
Michaels is not taking this lying down anymore.
Could be the table turner Shawn desperately needed.
Cranking the head.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
What a reversal by Goldberg.
Oh, man, drop kick.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Denying the attack from Michaels.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Hits him with the counter.
Flying forearm smash.
The champ's shoulders are down. And he only stays down for a one count.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Goldberg had that scouted.
Turning the tables.
Counter after counter.
And he's able to counter.
Front face lock applied.
Ooh, burying knees to the midsection.
The knees at will.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Oh, what a counter. Elbow smash.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Saw that one coming.
Hits the mark. He's turning the tables.
Ooh. Oh, stomping away.
Michaels turns that around.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
One scouted.
Ooh. Scoop slam, making it look easy.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
There it is, the spear.
That's just a sample of Goldberg's ridiculous power and intensity.
Goldberg's seek and destroy mission is in full swing.
HBK with great awareness. inverted backbreaker. Ow! Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for it.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Seated knee strike.
Guys, hear that old familiar song. Here it comes.
Goldberg able to dodge that.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
In time.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, mounting, and they'll just hammer it away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Ouch. Striking at will.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Goldberg setting him up, has him in his sights.
Impressive reversal from Michaels. He's got him scouted.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Well scattered reversal there.
Boom, right the button.
Bang it back with their own counter.
And he's able to reverse. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, man, that's a nasty cut on Shawn Michaels.
Sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and
down with the jackhammer. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
No, didn't get it. Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'd be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
Shawn can't be stopped now.
Momentum is the best friend of the Heartbreak Kid.
Pin attempt for the championship.
Cover!
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Ooh. Goldberg so dominant.
And Goldberg like this? All you can do is run for cover.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see this.
Michaels with the awareness.
HBK might be able to start mounting something here.
Good chance for Michaels to regain some composure.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Carefully measured knee drop.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
He's one step ahead there. Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Hoisted up.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Drop kick.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Ooh, knee.
Hoisted up.
Oh, painful gutbuster.
And even more damage being done to Goldberg.
The lights are at their brightest right now, exactly where HBK makes his name.
The wherewithal to counter HBK.
Measured knee drop.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and down.
Jackhammer.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Two.
Not only did Goldberg pick up the win, he also retained possession of his title.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
It's a win here tonight for Goldberg.
Hey, it could have been worse for HBK.
At least he didn't lose his smile.
Would you stop him?